radiation and x-rays, found out he didn't have any broken bones, so we sent him to ICU. He was treated for pain and for his eye. Cooper's hawks are kind of high-strung ADHD birds, so after a while we sent him to a friend falconer for more rehab. That was 2 weeks ago, so now he's ready to go. I'm going to let him go, but I think this will be fast, so don't blink.